Arrived.
Thanks for taking us.
You're welcome.
Thanks for the run.
Awesome. Appreciate it. Have a great
day. Have a good day.
309, yeah?
Yeah.
I hope so.
Michael
motorcycle.
Down the launch of the muscle as soon as you get in here, boys.
What happened?
We're all starting it off.
What are you talking about?
Everyone's already
some
down.
Monster muscle milk.
I'm jacked up on life, dude. I don't need monster muscle milk.
Let's get it on the vlog. Gotta down this bad boy.
Me?
Yeah.
Get out of here. I'm not downing no muscle milk, bro. Give me that shit.
You can have vanilla or chocolate. Your choice.
Hey, Nate!
Hi, Bacon.
Look, you're on film!
Oh, nice, dude.
For what's your...
Holy...
TV channel package,
just got BenQ monitors lying around and shit.
I've never seen them, so I don't know.
No, they're
I've seen them, yes.
Oh, you've seen them?
Is this where they're, like, expanding their hero pool?
Shit, I got a lot of
it. It's probably, like, they're deciding what they want to drop on. These guys are all
there. Yeah, that just makes sense.
Yeah.
I'm so hungry.
Yeah. Best of three. USD amount of time.
Dude, this monster fridge. Is this the one that I ordered? I think I got this orange can.
Truck.
I mean, I didn't get it, but like,
what?
Why? Well, this is one of the ones that I ordered, and the white one too, actually. So that's good.
Not to set trip, but my car jet west as I drift over cliffs. The sunset, yes, it's me and myself. I needed a rest. The windows down, breathing deep in my chest. Used to feel hopeless, now I feel so rare. Seats lean back, can't see my chair. See my eyes reflecting the sky. I feel so divine, giving thanks I'm alive. Cause we came a long way.
Rip one, idiot. Rip a doink.
Doink.
Never surprised.
Just give us a fucking yaeet, please.
You don't yaeet right now. We're going to win the invitational.
Yo, no. Win an invitational.
Brandon, just say yaeet. I'll tickle you.
That's the weirdest shit ever.
I'll tickle you in your nether region. Say yaeet now.
Hi there. And rat poison. I'll never know. So should I add it in? Balsamic vinegar here, probably not. See, Nate's a basic bitch, so he wanted his with nothing on it. So basically just instant ramen. But for the other guys, I'm adding eggs and mushrooms in it. And it's delicious. Mushroom gives it a great earthy flavor.
The exchange. Teacher and student.
Dude.
More like slave, though.
Shut up, dude.
You're Troy's slave, will you?
The teacher.
Now kiss his feet.
The teacher and the dictator.
Main
stairs. Main stairs. Nobody playing at the bottom of it.
Okay.
No blue box mirror. We got blue box wall reinforced, no blue box mirror.
Alright, let's check the wall for mirror.
And we're on the garage.
Okay, I want you to... They're not pit, so you're good, you know.
They have a lesion.
Huh?
There's a couple
no mirrors. They're not running a mirror.
There's a trap below Moto and then in Moto door.
I'm playing Blue Gen.
Are there some lesion mine in your hall?
Okay, there's also an element.
Careful of that pushing main, Nate.
There's an ADS at.
Do you get
Blue
both goose, Nate?
Yeah, yeah, I did.
Is that an element? Oh my god. There's a.
Why are we staging goings?
Is that Jordan?
Yo! How's it going, man? Puppies!
Are you streaming?
Yeah, say what's up to YouTube.
What's going on, YouTube?
Oh my god.
It's like two frag kills.
EG takes in and out. Let me see what you got. Who's that for?
Is that mine?
Ball genius. Low hair man.
Low hair man.
Oh, there you go,
man.
Sir.
Thanks.
Let me get you taking a bite.
The fuck are you doing?
Take a bite. Why are you so not fun? It's actually disgusting how not fun you are.
Get away from
come on,
me.
Man, please.
Yo, I'm turning.
Nate, give me a yeet.
Yeah, yeet.
Brandon, come on, follow it up. Follow it up. Follow it up. The combo would be awesome for it's content, dude.
Hmm?
Content.
What?
Content. Dude, you're so it's fucking content. Whack, man. More.
Yeah, eat.
Hey. I do it for the content.
it's up it. To you.
What?
That was the dumbest shit I've ever done. Get this out.
Sorry about your dog.
That's fine. One day, one meal.
Look over and it's.
That's how it always
he's questioning whether he's eating or not. I look back over and it's. He's
so good.
It's all gone.
Let me get the money shot, yeah.
That is okay.
So I left. The backlash guy said something like, do you like Pokemon?
I got to the very end of it, and I finalized it
with
basically I could see it, it's like some desert outfit with a fucking, I don't know, what are those things, skimmed
arm. Baklava? Or a balaklava?
Baklava.
A
skimmed arm, just looking right in.
I actually, most of the footage that I have is actually of you.
I know that. I realize that.
I saw thank it, you. And I was like, Michael, this is
some boxes.
Those are the hoodies.
Not
the jackets.
Those are crazy, dude.
Get a good 4K image, man. Those are sweet. Come on. What do you think about those backpacks, Brandon?
They're pretty sweet.
Dude, he said ya yeet, and I didn't film him. I was fake filming him.
I thought he was actually filming, so I went for it.
Can you do it?
No. It's not from the heart now.
What's up, YouTube?
I went to the convenience store and bought 2 monsters. Actually, I put them down the counter. I'm like, Luigi 10.
Just make a deal. So I agree to drink a lot of monsters.
Can you snack some for me?
Mars got a whole fridge. It's next to his vape.
Yeah,
I'm good, man.
Vape fridge. Gotta keep that stuff
cool. I am talking. Is your fan talking to you? What kind?
Is your fan? Is everything, yeah, EG 10?
Yeah, nothing right now, man.
That works at convenience stores nationwide.
Matty boy.
Yo,
we gotta stay in the
fans. Fans, Jesus, I don't have any fans. So do you guys.
Come on, Matty.
Thanks for supporting us. Couldn't do it without you.
Yo, Spence. Fucking bitch. What's that?
Hope you upload that like right after you're done and get DQ'd.
Shut the fuck up. Hey, Tyler. Yo, you okay?
Alright,
guys, what? So this is pretty much it for the venue tour. You get your
did you fart?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Save for the camera. Media day. I think we're doing pictures.
Basic information. We couldn't put too much information.
Like for a while. Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
Okay.
Cool. Brandon doesn't know that I just took a video off the back of his head.
You go over there. We'll get it all.
Stop. I'm nervous.
We'll review the tape.
I can't do this now. First of all.
This is the perfect time.
What? I'm listening to a married man.
Yeah, how do you think I got give married, it, dude?
Yeah, right?
Oh, you went up to a trick, you were like, oh my god, you're just
yeah,
you're so
that's
beautiful.
How I did it.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you. First of all, you met online.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
And then when I saw her.
You were like, yeah. Okay, so like, yeah, all right, I'll go on to
you
right
want to send
now.
Her a text first or something?
That'd be great.
All right, well, you gotta ask her now.
Oh, look at this goddamn station. Isn't it beautiful? Warm-up session. Man by Brandon, Cutter Carr. If you guys didn't hear,
body by Brandon.
His middle name, it's from his dad, cut his fingers off. Yeah, yeet!
That's the outro.
That's the outro. That was the most fucking stressful goddamn game ever, man.
Oh.
First win, boys. Just a little rust. Haven't played in a while.
Why'd you blow yourself up?
We'll shake this fucking rust off. We got Penta tomorrow. Where are we going? The venue's over here.
Oh, all four crews.
We're going to go put our stuff back. I don't know why.
Well, they're playing at the right
time. My name's Amar, and I'm a vapor.
Oh, yeah.
Vape Nation, yeah, yeet.
Where is it?
Brandon. Come on. Come on. We just won. Just say. For the fucking... Just do it for the content once. Go. Water, and then...
Oh, you see that?
Oh, shit. Turn around and look at that.
Oh, what?
Except it's the Seal of Geniuses and then not one of our players.
Yeah.
That's me. What do you mean? Come on, Brandon, please. Yeah. You're such a bitch. You really are. You're a super fucking bitch. Let me get the camera on me because I'm the star of this entire operation.
Content. Oh, look at that.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Let me get the backup vlog going.
Oh.
Are you going this way? Pardon me. Step in. Let's see, why not? This is where our team's going to propel down from the ceiling.
Where? Yeah, right up there. There's my line right there.
Here we come, all the way.
Oh, I'm gonna cut that line.
Do this. We are going to the hot pot. No! Oh. I thought that was worse than it, but it actually was. Yeah, dude. We're in Chinatown, Montreal.
My wife hates Chinatown.
This is good. Well, actually, it doesn't matter that you heard that. Chinatown, Montreal. Amar. Amar, where is it?
Are you looking, dude?
Can you read?
We are going to a hot pot place. Picked out by Amar, so cross our goddamn fingers. Where's the little sheep? There it is right there. Boom. That's a little sheep, yeah? That's definitely a little sheep.
Yeah.
It's probably on the other side. I don't know, bros.
That's a good question.
Little sheep. Is this it? Yeah, yeah, Mongolian. Right there. Oh, the stairs to fucking hot pot heaven.
The stairs to... Is this not the place you were thinking of? Is this it?
Come on. Is this it? Oh, it smells fucking...
This hotel is odd. Never mind. Yeah.
This hotel is what?
Odd.
Wait, did you want to draw something? Yeah, please.
He said, what's the address? I'll meet you there. And then he said, never mind. This hotel is odd. I won't be. I won't make it.
Did they like split up?
Yep.
Then?
Yeah,
he's just banging.
Yep. So yeah, pretty sure. I'll ask him when stress relief.
I don't either. I wish I had something.
The one in Texas, this is literally in squares. So we got potatoes, mushrooms, bok choy. You guys
are. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Spinach, and then I spun and done that.
Bok choy, pork belly.
No, bok choy is
veggie.
What do you compare it to?
It's like a crunchy wheat vegetable.
Yeah.
It's like a bigger green onion.
Yeah. It tastes more like lettuce though.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
Mark's in his element more than I've ever seen.
Joining us out a little bit more than 1.5 in South Park.
Yeah, it was good at my feet and they were really good.
Yeah.
So Lamanawa.
Fucking baboon.
Hey, I'll fuck you up, dude.
After the match, I turn around and look at everybody, and they're like, are you getting emotional? I was like, no, my eyes hurt, dude. Like, my eyes fucking kill me, so I'm like, staring.
Brandon.
At what?
Please.
Troy.
Brandon!
Did you reach Week Kelby's? Did you reach Week Kelby's tweet?
Like, give me a safe shit.
You can, Brandon.
You Brandon!
Yeah, you can just do
Brandon.
That.
Brandon. Please. Say it. You just beat FaZe, man. Say it.
Let me say Yayi, like super fucking loud.
Yeah.
Yayi?
Yeet.
Yeet?
It's what cool kids
that's
say.
What he says.
But it's what cool kids say.
Well, that's...
That's true.
Yeah.
Be a cool kid. Come on, man.
Yeah.
I fucking actually, I don't understand you as a human being.
Congratulations to you, kiddo.
Thank you.
Damn you, damn you. Love you. Your mother just went to the bathroom. You want something to eat? We're going to order from the bistro.
No, I'm looking for some friends.
Okay, let me get a shot of you and then you can do it.
No, I'm going, man.
Jordan!
I'm getting mad.
Hey! That's right, baby!
Oh.
Yo, congratulations.
I just fucking lost.
Good work.
2 years off my life, man.
I know. I was stressing for you guys. I was fucking sweating.
Dude, that last round, my heart was over here. Like that far out of my chest.
That last round though, when they couldn't take control of Geisha, I knew I said Gigi's got it now, that's it.
What's up, girl? We don't even play Skyscraper.
What?
We don't even play Skyscraper.
I don't think they do either, do they?
No, but that was the gamble.
Yeah.
It was like, it was Sky Cafe. We assumed they were going to ban Cafe. And we banned Oregon, so we could have played Oregon. We were going to lose Oregon against them.
Yeah.
So we said, fuck it. They don't play Sky. We don't play Sky. We had stuff.
Just
now. But, like, we don't fucking play.
Yeah,
so we were like, Wild Wild West, like, shootout.
Just be the better team.
Yeah. Exactly.
Just be the better team.
Well, that's exactly what it came down to.
Yeah.
Dude.
Good shit.
Fuck me, man. This is the
I
fucking
really
squad.
I'm going to send you a picture of what I look like, too.
These are all my children on the internet. Come here, hug, tug, hug.
Is it one big group?
Wow, you guys smell like fucking
pussy. Smell like victory.
Let's go.
Oh my god. Look at this. What is this guy?
I don't know. I knew I was short. That's what I said to him first.
5'7".
That, yeah, yeah.
I don't, like, what are you,
that's what we have to play with.
Yeah. Let me see.
I have to fucking deal with that.
Yeah, this is
every daily.
Dude, that is
every
un- unfortunate.
Fucking.
Until you lost there, the spark and dip of both. Both can be a problem.
How many do we have?
Easily, though, gonna spot one. Force him to rotate off. Easily now trying to push that. So, for tonight, I think.
Is that the content?
What?
Is that the content?
Yeah, this is the content. This is what I do.
The entire point was,
hey,
everybody,
being
the
here,
wall for kitchen,
welcome to the arena.
And having a beer with
the content,
they were trying to pull.